Hello everyone, welcome to kfox.com. This is Arun Motori. In this Selenium automation tutorial series, I am going to start the topic FireBug and FirePath Alternatives. As part of this topic, I am covering the first part in this current video session, that is FireBug got deprecated and discontinued. FireBug is a Firefox browser add-on which is no longer available now, guys. That is, FireBug got deprecated and discontinued. In this current video session, I am going to cover more details about this FireBug, how it got deprecated, and other solutions for that. Okay, so guys, let's get started. So FireBug was a legendary add-on. That means we used to use FireBug for our Selenium needs like anything. Okay, a lot of people were dependent on this FireBug for a purpose in Selenium projects. But FireBug is no more now, guys. It's no longer in use because it got deprecated and discontinued by developers. Okay, the developers of FireBug stopped it. Okay, stopped developing it. It's no more there, guys, in the market. And this is one add-on, guys. FireBug is one Firefox add-on, and there is another Firefox add-on, that is FirePath. Okay, apart from this FireBug Firefox add-on, there is one more Firefox browser add-on, that is FirePath, which we can install on the top of this FireBug only. Okay, so if we don't have this FireBug, then we cannot install this FirePath. That is a problem. Okay, since the FireBug is now deprecated and discontinued, and we cannot install them in the nowadays we cannot install them, there is no way that we can install FirePath also, because FirePath is a add-on of this FireBug. Okay, in the Firefox browser we have to install FireBug, then only we can install FirePath, guys. Since we cannot install FireBug because of it being deprecated and discontinued, there is no way that we can install FirePath also. This both add-ons together were doing wonders, guys. Okay, they were legendary add-ons. They used to do a lot of wonders, and they used to help the Selenium automation engineers like anything. Okay, let me go into more details now. At a high level, you got a gist of what is FireBug, what is FirePath, and when you can install, and it got deprecated and it cannot be installed because of it got deprecated. All those stuff you got so far, right? Now let's find out what this used to do together. If you have this both FireBug and FirePath together, you can auto-generate the XPath expressions and CSS selectors, guys. Okay, using this FireBug and FirePath, you can auto-generate the XPath expressions and CSS selectors, which are required. This XPath expressions and CSS selectors are the locators, right, which we can use in our Selenium automation code. Selenium is by default blind, and to help the Selenium in locating the UI elements on the web page, we need this kind of locators like XPath expressions and CSS selectors. But the problem is that the auto generation of this XPath expressions and CSS selectors by this FireBug and FirePath is no longer available, because FireBug got deprecated and FirePath, which is dependent on FireBug, cannot be installed. That's a problem. Okay, so let me show you visually, guys. Okay, I have a image here. Okay, let me show you that visually. So I clicked on the image link, so it has taken to this particular image page. As you can see, this is a Firefox browser. This is an older screenshot, guys. Now you cannot get FireBug anyhow. Okay, if you have installed FireBug add-on on this Firefox browser, which you cannot do it today because it got deprecated and discontinued. In the older days, if you have installed FireBug on this as an extension of this Firefox browser, you will get such kind of icon. A bug kind of icon is there, right, in orange color. This is a FireBug icon. Okay, you will get this kind of icon. When you click on that icon, we used to get this kind of developer options. Okay, developer options. For example, without FireBug, if you open a Firefox browser and open this google.com here, okay, we got some Google page, guys. This is like today's the latest version of Firefox, I guess. Right click here and select inspect option. Okay, when you select inspect option, you will get some developer options of this Firefox browser. These are Firefox developer options, guys. You see, this the HTML code of this entire page is displayed under the developer options of the Firefox. Okay, when you say inspect, guys, when you right click and say inspect element or something, the developer options for these are all the developer options, default developer options of the Firefox browser, guys. Okay, but But if you have installed Firebug in earlier days, if you have installed Firebug, we used to get different Firebug developer options. Okay, the old this default developer options used to be replaced by, okay, if you don't have Firebug, we used to get the default developer options of Firefox browser. Okay, the Firefox browser default developer options used to be displayed like this. Okay, like this. These are the different inspector, console, debugger. Lot of options used to come as part of the Firefox developer options. These are the default options. But in the older days, when you used to install this Firebug add-on, we used to get a different set of developer options like HTML, CSS, script, and something like that. Okay. And on the top of this Firebug, if we have installed this FirePath also, okay, by default FirePath will not come here, guys. Okay, if you have installed Firebug, then you will not get FirePath by default. Okay, only this developer options used to come. But this extra option of FirePath, if you want to get, what we have to do is first we have to install Firebug, and on the top of that we used to install this FirePath add-on. Okay, similar to Firebug add-on extension of Firefox browser, we used to install FirePath Firefox browser add-on on the top of Firebug. Okay, when you install that, and then again when you click on the Firebug, we used to get a different option. Okay, an additional option in this Firebug options, that is Firebug developer options, that is FirePath, where you used to get this XPath and CSS selector options. And when you inspect some UI element, this kind of XPath experience used to get auto generated, guys. Okay, if for example here Google is there, when I right click here and say inspect, okay, after selecting this FirePath and selecting this XPath option, when I right click on this Google logo and select inspect, this XPath expression used to get auto generated of this particular UI element, that is Google. Then I used to copy this auto generated XPath expressions and use in my Selenium code. Okay, that's how this Firebug and FirePath together used to auto generate the XPath expressions and CSS selectors, and they used to make the life of the Selenium automation engineers an easier one. Okay, now you understood, right, how the functionality used to look for Firebug and FirePath after installing them in the Firefox browser, and how they help us in auto generating the XPath expressions and CSS selectors for our use in the Selenium automation scripts, right, for locating the elements. So guys, that was the image which actually showed you the flashback nature of this Firebug and FirePath, and how they used to help us in auto generating the XPath expressions and CSS selectors, where these XPath expressions and CSS selectors are locators which help Selenium in locating the elements on the web pages, right? Now they are no more available, guys. So there is no way that we can install, and I can install and show you how the Firebug and FirePath will work. That's not possible now because they are no more available in the market, web market. Now let's find out more details about how this Firebug got deprecated and all those stuff. Okay, the developer of Firebug, the guy name is like Jan Honza Odvarko. Okay, this guy has developed this Firebug add-on, guys. It was very beneficial add-on though. Okay, and he has officially announced the deprecation and discontinuation of Firebug add-on in Firefox browsers on October 24, 2017. Okay, in 2017 he announced it officially that this particular Firebug got deprecated and is no longer available for your use. Clearly stated that. And this is a website, guys, which states that. Okay, let me click on the website. You see the web page will be displayed for you. You see, saying goodbye to Firebug. He posted this on October 24, 2017, saying that Firebug add-on of Firefox browser is no longer available for your use. Okay, he deprecated it, and he clearly stated that it's no more available. And in the latest, because at the time, guys, what happened is, like, okay, this Firebug was supporting the older versions of the Firefox browsers, but there was a time where Firefox quantum versions came. That is version 57 onwards. Okay, Firefox quantum means Firefox version 57 onwards. The architecture of the Firefox browsers also changed, guys. And this Firebug was not supporting. This Firebug was not supporting this Firefox quantum architecture. So that's the reason, guys. This guy decided to completely close it, shut down the Firebug add-on. Since Firebug is no longer supporting this Firefox quantum browser architecture, he felt like, let's stop developing it, because the architecture of the Firebug is different from the architecture of the Firefox quantum architecture. So it was not possible for him to continue, and he closed it by officially announcing that, saying goodbye to Firebug. Okay, so that's how the Firebug got deprecated and discontinued on October 24, 2017. So now it's officially confirmed. So whatever the versions, guys, as I said, Firefox Quantum 57 version onwards, it was not supporting, right? No matter you use the older version of the Firefox browser or latest version of the Firefox browser, Firebug is no longer available, guys. You cannot get this Firefox Firebug add-on in older versions or latest versions. Okay, it's not possible now. There's no other way to get this Firebug legendary add-on now. Okay, there is no other way, guys. So we have to leave the hopes. Okay, there is no hope of getting them back. And as I already mentioned, in order to install FirePath, we have to first install FirePath, and on the top of in order to install FirePath, we need to first install Firebug. Then only we can install FirePath. Okay, that means FirePath is dependent on Firebug. Since Firebug is deprecated and discontinued, there is no way that we can even get FirePath. We cannot get FirePath installed because Firebug is not there. You cannot install FirePath on the top of Firebug, which is deprecated. Okay, that's why we can say that both Firebug and FirePath are now deprecated. Okay, Firebug is deprecated and FirePath cannot be used. That's the current situation, guys. But over a period of time, the alternatives for this Firebug and FirePath got started, guys. Okay, so in the web market, other add-ons have come in picture in different browsers. It may be in Chrome, it may be in Firefox, it may be in Internet Explorer. Okay, lot in Opera also. Okay, in Opera browser also, lot of alternatives for this Firebug and FirePath have come into picture. Okay, just to fill up this gap of Firebug plus FirePath, which actually helps us in auto-generating the XPath expressions and CSS selectors, which was legendary thing, but it is not available nowadays. So to fill up that kind of gaps, we got other alternatives, guys. Okay, other add-ons in Chrome, Firefox, and IE Opera have come into picture, where we can use them based on our needs as an alternative for this Firebug and FirePath add-ons. Okay, and this is the good news, guys. Right? So we were lot of Selenium automation community is facing problem in auto-generating the XPath expressions and CSS selectors using this Firebug plus FirePath, which is no more available. And here is the good news, where we got good number of alternatives for this Firebug plus FirePath in different browsers. Okay, that is Chrome, Firefox, and IE and Opera browsers, and any other browsers also. Okay, so here ends this current video session, guys, where I explained clearly. Okay, where I explained clearly the Firebug got deprecated and the FirePath cannot be installed, which is dependent on Firebug, and there is no way that we cannot get those legendary add-ons back. Okay, and I also showed you have hope where we got other alternatives for this Firebug plus FirePath. Okay, so there are good number of alternatives, guys, which I am going to cover in the next video session. Okay, I will list down the different alternatives which we can use in place of Firebug and FirePath add-ons in the next video session, guys. So that's it, guys. See you in the next video session. Thank you. Bye.